नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे यू विल लर्न हाउ टू मेक पोस्टर इन एमएस वर्ड। सो इन एमएस वर्ड 2013, हाउ टू मेक दिस टाइप ऑफ पिक्चर, दिस इज गिवन इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 27। इफ यू वांट टू प्रिपेयर दैट वन, यू कैन गो फॉर दैट वन। आई विल शो यू द सिमिलर वन विद द हेल्प ऑफ 2013। सो लेट वी स्टार्ट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू ओपन एमएस वर्ड 2013, विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी ओपन हियर। So first we will apply the page border. That border is given to your page. So that we will apply here. Go to design, then find out this option first, page borders. Now in page borders, you will get different borders. So select any border from this. According to this poster which is given in your textbook, here they have used artistic border. So artistic border you can get from this option here. Where my cursor is moving, there you will find out the art borders. So just click on art and here different types of borders are given. You can pick anyone. They have used some kind of borders, but you can pick anyone. Artistic border, whatever you like to use, you can use. Suppose I want to use this one, and you can decrease the size of that particular element. See. Now here it is decreasing the size of element and it looks good. So first step you have to do this one. So now your border is coming here like this. See, I will show you the entire page. So it looks like this. See, now the next step is book fair is written. There, whatever content you are preparing, that book poster should be prepared first. So here they have used word art. So how to use word art, that you know very well. So just we will just take that one, click on insert, then choose word art option. Whatever design format style you want to use, you can use it. So simply click on this one. Now add here book fair, whatever you want to write. Suppose I want to make poster in some other activities, suppose happy Raksha Bandhan. Let me try this one. Happy Raksha Bandhan or the Rakhi Day, whatever you want to write, you can write. But Raksha Bandhan is good. So I have inserted this one. Now let me change the color and all. So that also you know, I have demonstrated earlier. First click on the style, whatever style you want to pick, just select it, go to format and apply that style. Now if you want to apply the shape effect, here it is. Shape you can change, shadow, preset, whatever preset you want to keep, rotation, if you want to apply rotation. So here it is given that little bit shadowed, so we will use this one, little bit shadow is available here. Okay, now again from here that one reflection and all if you want to apply. So I want to apply glow and that glow should come like this. After that, I want to transform it like this. So now the first title is prepared. After that, whatever event name you want to write for that poster, you can write. So here I want to write some text. So let me arrange this. So to arrange, which option is used? Wrap text. So we will go to format and apply wrap text, and which option we will select? This one, square. So now it will comfortable with your text also. See, now the cursor is moving. So here I want to write some words regarding the event. So event, let me write organized by. Okay, so here organized by, just write the name whoever organizer. So here suppose organizer is Sardar Patel Vidyalaya. So likely you can write whatever name you want to write for the poster. Now when the name is written, if you want to write any extra information like some timing is there, any activity will be performed, about that you want to write, you can write. The next option is they have given some pictures. So let me try to insert the pictures. We will insert online pictures here. So click on insert. Go to online pictures. Now in this you will get different pictures. So Bing search engine will open here. See, Bing image search. So search, just write here Rakhi. I want to search pictures of Rakhi. Rakhi means which one? If you write Rakhi, then it may display pictures of actress also, because there are few actresses Rakhi, but here it's showing the correct one. So let me take this one, insert. So I have inserted one picture here like this. Now let me modify this little bit by applying border and all. So let me apply a frame. I want to use like this. So it looks good. See now. And this I want to align in center. Go to home, align center. Now this also we have to apply wrap text, because we want to write text again. After this, here in place of organization by, let me write from, because we are wishing, so it is better. Now whatever message you want to write here, you can write, or you can mention something, whatever additional things you want to write. Here they have added shape. So let me add one shape only. Shape. So shape, you pick any shape. Yes, this shape is used there. So now I have added this shape. Let me change the color and all. Go to format. I want to use this one. Now add the text, whatever text you want to add, you can write here. Just change the size first. So size is coming by changing this one. Now date, let me enter the date first. So date is 3rd of August. Okay, and Rakhi special wishes. Whatever text you want to add, you can write custom message also in the poster, you can add. Okay, so here I have written Rakhi special wishes from SPV. SPV management, then let me change the size. Management, then principal and school staff. So this poster I have made here, school staff. So now our poster is ready. So let me decrease the size first, and then see, now if I want to take this print, I can take this print and I can distribute. So similarly, you can also prepare different types of poster. So think about the idea. You can use the similar one, but change the form, that line borders, page border, text content, and some contents you can change and prepare it. So I hope you understood how to prepare such kind of poster by using MS Word. So you try it. If you like this video, then give me thumbs up, share this video, and comment your doubts if you have any. You have to make the similar kind of poster in your computer or laptop and send to my personal WhatsApp number. Okay. Thank you, children, for watching this video. Have a nice day ahead.